Hi guys, welcome to my surprise Thanksgiving vlog. I thought I was gonna be done vlogging, hence my last vlog for high school, but I actually really miss it and I thought it'd be fun just to do a little impromptu vlog of just my time at home for Thanksgiving. So without further ado, here's the vlog. I just got off the plane. I'm about to go see my family. I'm really excited. I'm probably gonna cry. I'm just very excited to see them and be home, so yeah. Okay, so today is the Wednesday, day before Thanksgiving. Mom and I just went to Pan and Coffee for breakfast because it's my favorite place ever. And they did have Nutella croissants, so I was very happy about that. Anyways, Mom and I are prepping for Thanksgiving tomorrow. We're cooking some turkeys, also decorating the table, and making pumpkin cupcakes, right?
Yep.
Pumpkin cupcakes, so. Okay, aprons are on. Mom is currently cutting open the turkey bag. So, I cut up some onions, so that's good. Yeah, this is the not fun part. I don't like this part.
It's gonna be interesting.
You got it?
That's good.
So we still have to like butter it in the bag. Turkey is in the bag. Look at that. Yes. And this year we got two turkeys. So they're both cooking. We love that. Okay, turkey number one looks really good. Are you proud of it, Mom?
Yeah.
Dad. Looks good. That's a massive piece.
Boom. All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Here we go.
That's Blaine's portion.
Yeah.
Blaine. Oh, that looks so good. Okay, turkey update. The two turkeys are cooked and carved and they taste fantastic. We also have made pumpkin cupcakes and the table is all set. So it looks really pretty. Saturday, and we just got back from church and dinner, and that was all good. And as you can see, our Christmas tree is up in the living room, and so Mom and I are gonna do a new decorating tactic, right?
We're gonna try.
We're gonna try. So this is us decorating the Christmas tree.
I'm gonna try and take these
pretty ornaments.
All one color.
Diagonal all the way across. And go to the next. Go all the way across. Then when we run out of room, we take one and go all the way across this way to make very nice lines.
There we
one.
Go.
We're gonna try to do it. Sounds good to me.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see every couple tries to stop. Rockin' around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some
caroling. Okay, we just finished decorating the Christmas tree and it looks really good. And I think our little like diagonal zigzaggy tactic worked. So here, I'll show y'all what it looks like up close. Okay, so this is what it looks like. And so as you can tell, we have like little diagonal lines going like that. So if you notice it, you can tell, but I think it looks really good. And here's our cutie little living room. So yay, Mom. Okay.
I was gonna video us like putting in the back.
Aha, you can see. Okay, today is Saturday. Vlogging dad. Oh. You can't. Oh. This is going in the bloopers. Okay.